Don't you hate when you're on vacation and the waitress serves you with a warm cocktail? That could be even worse than getting sunburned. Temperature is one of the most often recorded physical quantities in the measurement world, and also one of the more interesting ones. The degrees of the temperature can be expressed in several scales, which really isn't a challenge for the scaling in between them in Dewesoft. Thermocouples are the most widely used temperature sensors across every industry. They have a standard connector type that makes them interchangeable and easy to use. From industry processes, environmental monitoring, automotive systems, to the most demanding testing applications. Using the RTD temperature sensors, that are generally considered to be among the most accurate temperature sensors available, you can easily expand the number of measurement points. In addition to offering very good accuracy, they provide excellent stability and repeatability. Dewesoft supports also simple sensors called thermistors, that work as a temperature-dependent resistors. Typically, a thermistor achieves high precision within a limited temperature range of about 50 degrees Celsius around the target temperature. All sensor types are interchangeable between krypton, Sirius, and iolite family. Any module offers both channel-to-ground as well as channel-to-channel isolation up to 1000 volts. For extreme environments, connecting the sensors to the IP67 rated rugged krypton data acquisition family with EtherCAT communication is the best choice. Krypton devices can be distributed into a mesh of measurement points as close as possible to the temperature source, with up to 80 meters cable in between data acquisition devices. In demanding setups with high electrical interference, high voltages or very long distances between measurement points, you can use the optical temperature sensors. The newest, Krypton 8xFBG, ensures temperature measurements with kilometers away from the data acquisition module. Almost unlimited channel count is available with our iolite data acquisition. Iolite data acquisition with EtherCAT communication is also suitable for real-time monitoring or control of third-party EtherCAT devices. High bandwidth temperature measurements are easily performed with our most versatile Sirius data acquisition devices. DSI adapters allow measurements of AG thermocouple sensors on different amplifiers like STG, STGM, LV, Multi, as well as DV43. With an enormous temperature span, using the proper sensor and reliable data acquisition system is crucial if you want to achieve accurate results. But don't forget to use sunscreen protection on vacation.